Good morning, guys, and welcome to your own YouTube channel, Voice of the Way. I'm Ramiz again, and today I want to tell you very different than the another videos. Me and one of my partner, I will let him meet you. He's a very good guy. Whatever I want, ask him. He knows everything, and he will give you. We will take some ideas how to start a business in Dubai, how to do import and export. We started one business together, and he is my partner. We bought some. Stuff which are well-known brand. I will show you some, and we are going to open one of the box. We just bought it from the airport, and I will let you meet this guy. I will give him all his description, everything, and he's a very useful guy. He will start his own channel, and we will support him for sure. So I'm going to put the camera on the another side so that we will talk easily, and he will answer most of the good questions. So I will put it on you again. So guys, here is the guy, and his name is Majid.
Yes.
He's from Jordan. And okay, Mr. Majid, just if you can remove your
cap.
No, not the cap. Remove your mask.
Okay.
Because we are in a close area, and still we are staying like a brother, so we know everything. This is our store. You can see it. He's doing everything here. He don't have even this store. He has lots of store here in Sharjah. He's a very good businessman, and but he's a very nice guy also, very simple guy. So we started this one. We bought some stuff. We ordered from UK. It's a branded stuff. Some of the brand even I don't know. This guy, he knows everything. So he bought some stuff, and we are trying to open one of them. Okay, so here is the cap.
Yeah, what is cap? Very nice brand, see?
Okay. Balance Langa cap. Okay.
See? All caps coming.
See? Ah, this is all caps, yeah. Ah, this is the one you are looking for, right?
Yes, I'm the one looking for this cap.
So what we did, we ordered some shoes, branded shoes. We ordered some t-shirts and
this
the shirts.
The shoes. This is the shoes.
Ah, and here's the shoes. I want to show them the another brand. Yeah, I see that there's the same brand. So these are all originals. You can see this one, Alexandra. This we have the shoes. Can we open this one? I will. Meanwhile, I will. We will talk to Mr. Majid. He will tell you. Since how long you are in UAE?
UAE since 8 years.
Since 8 years?
Yes.
I am in 6 years, but I did not make money the way this guy is making money, no? He's big arbab here. Because he's...
Okay. But here, come here.
Okay. Let's see what else we have.
What is this?
Ah, this is sports garments. Sports garments for ladies.
For ladies? What?
Sports garments for ladies. What else we have?
What
Let's
is this
see.
Here? What is this? Off-white now? Ah,
some
nice.
Bandanas and these things.
Very nice socks.
Yes.
Very nice socks.
These are sports stuff.
Yes.
Sports stuff. These are girls' caps, sports stuff. I want you to show some of the very nice products of t-shirts as well.
No. Focus here because I will open another one.
Ah, so he will let you see everything.
Here, what is this?
They're same, them. It's sports sports garments.
Okay, we will leave this one.
Here's the one.
T-shirt.
Very nice. These are the Burberry t-shirt. Okay. And this is original. Totally original. We bought it from UK. See. And even their stamps and everything is there.
Yes.
And you can even check on internet how much is the price for this one. But
very nice. All coming. Very nice.
The thing is, the order was very big, and somehow some of the cartons, even we didn't know what stuff we are bringing.
I will open another box.
So we will open the another one. We will see what we have. So where we are going to shift all these stuff? Why not in Dubai we are selling?
No.
The thing is, this Mr. Majid, he already make communication in Jordan, his home country. He want to send all this stuff there. So he brought it to Dubai to check everything. Now, how you will shift this one to Jordan?
By road.
Why? Is it cheaper or?
Yes. No, by road cheaper.
By road cheaper? Is
yes.
it safe?
Yes, safe and cheaper.
So, how many days it will take normally?
Around 1 week.
Really?
Yes.
In one way, so it's better than the another, you know, why to pay too much?
No,
for the
that's why I'm looking for cheaper way and fast. See the other thing, what is it?
Okay, tell us something about the import things. When you are going to pay the duty and these things, whom, any broker you are dealing with?
No, just with the clearance company. My air weapon, it's come to me and then I forward it to my clearance company. And then they will be, make all of the thing, duty, customs.
So it means you have the custom number as well?
Yes.
If you have anything.
I have import and export code with the Dubai custom.
See, so you have technical services, you have custom number, everything you have it. So
yes.
What is the thing you are not doing? Okay, this is the another box. Oh, very nice t-shirts and shirts are there. Okay, he will open one for us. Let's see how much
nice.
Is the cotton. Oh my god, this is very nice. I think it's men's. Yes.
This is men, yes.
This is men.
What is this?
This men. Which brand is it? Burberry. Okay.
Burberry?
Yeah. It's Burberry.
Burberry, yes?
Yes.
And the size X large.
Size X large.
No, this is X large, yes?
Yeah, this is X large.
X large, see?
What is very nice? Black.
So how do you feel to starting this
check
business?
Material
is awesome.
And see here where is mention made. I think it's here. You can see 100%
cotton.
100% okay.
Cotton, okay.
And made in Turkish.
Ah, made in Turkish.
Oh, it's written made in Turkish. Other, I have seen made in Portugal.
Ah.
This is made in Turkish.
So, but all we ordered from UK, right?
Yes. See here. What is this? What is this?
This all you ordered and you are asking what is this?
But
okay.
No, because I didn't see it before.
You did that. This is the first time we are doing this, doing in this stuff. And literally we can say that we are not used to of these brands and all. But first time we did it. And when we opened these, all these stuff, we found it out that literally the material matters. Their material is very different from the another one.
See how it's coming.
So you will open all the boxes for us?
Yes. Just only this box and two.
Ah.
And the other we will make it video later. Only I want this video.
So meanwhile, I will tell you that Mr. Majid, he has his own company. His name is Al Fawaris Technical Service. And does not mean that he is related to IT and all. He is into maintenance. He is into import and export.
Spare parts
mainly. Because how I met him, because when I was making videos for the hotels and all, I got his contact from there in big hotels where there are big washing machines, ovens. And what is this dryer you called?
Dryer machine, yes.
Dry machine which is for the iron?
And the dry, yes. And if that work ironer and the dry clean machine, all of this commercial laundry equipment.
So how I met this guy, because I saw him in one hotel, then I saw him in the another hotel. Then we are friends like more than a year. And then now we, after lockdown, we decided to, this is ladies. This is ladies. Givenchy. Oh.
Givenchy.
Good one.
Nice.
Very nice.
Very nice. And
see. Nice one.
Very nice. Let us see where it's made.
Okay.
100% cotton. French.
This is French.
Here French. Or no. Portuguese.
No. Portugal. This is from Portugal.
Yes.
The same like the another box we saw.
Yes. See.
Oh, Versace we have.
Versace.
We have original Versace.
Oh, very nice. See?
This is the large size.
For men.
For men. Correct. Awesome. So even one of the shoe piece I can show you from here. You can see this one. Here you go. This one, Alexander McQueen. Okay, and this is the white color shoes, which number 40 numbers it is. And we have curtains of this, but unfortunately I just showed you because we started this stuff and I was just wanted to
see,
tell you that how we are dealing with import and export.
See how this shoe.
Okay, which brand
see.
It is
see
ah Balenciaga
see.
This one, I just show it right away from here.
See how it's coming. But see the
But color, I like the white one.
The color here different. Similar. Maybe the people, they will think that it's dust.
Where is this Gucci bag? Gucci bag. Show them
Gucci bag. Gucci bag. The bag. Yes, this is this the bag with belt. But this is... It's for girls.
Mm.
Very nice.
This one is the original Gucci bag.
See?
Yes, it is.
The name, okay. How is nice. Okay.
And it's coming with the belt. When we open it, it got belt. And I wanted to see that.
Here it is, the belt. This is the
that
belt.
Gucci shoe you sent me by picture when you open the first carton.
Okay. See?
Yeah, it's very
belt
nice
one. With this one. Very nice belt. Okay.
So, how we started this business, this one, we will put another video later. And I forced Mr. Majid also to open his own channel because he is very informative. He can help out for us to start a business. There's another one.
This is the bag, see?
Mac Jacobs. He will help you even start a new business. He knows everything. He is working for trade license renewal, how to open a business, how to get a place.
Take a look at this one.
This one. This one. Oh, this stuff. See? Touch the stuff.
Yes.
This is Alexander McQueen again. Same one which yes. I showed this one. Just
but very nice. What is the size? 40?
40. Okay. Mine is 42. But this ladies looks like.
Look like he did it. Yes.
Unfortunately, all this stuff going to Jordan because he already make a deal with somebody. He's making money. And even though we are making money, we are being partner. But for sure. We start something new and I wanted to put it on the channel and literally why you are hiding your face? I want everyone to see your face. This is I know this is an informal one and he was telling me that we will do it later on, but it's okay. This one, this is the Gucci's one. This is one of my wife's favorite. And this one I was showing to her. She was telling me when you open this one. See this one. Artwork is also there. And she was telling me when we open this one, Majid is going to gift her one. Later on, what we will decide, we with Majid, we will have one formal interview. And we will ask him about his way out in Dubai. How he started. When he came here, I am sure he told me something that he has nothing and he make everything here. So it will be very good for everyone to watch that video, and we will upload the video on his channel also. We are working on it, but he also want to help everyone in UAE who wants to come and work. And Khalas, you want everyone to say bye, right?
Yes.
Okay. So we will do the remaining stuff and we will be back. Keep watching our channel and see you soon. Thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.